Welcome to the Windows Club. If the front audio jack is not working in Windows, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to update the audio driver. So go to this website, downloadcenter.intel.com, and use the search bar to search for the audio drivers. You'll find the latest ones. Go and download these ones and then run it on your system. This should solve the problem for most of the users, but if it does not, the second solution is to set your audio device as the default device. For this, press the Windows key in the R button and type the command control space mmsys.cpl space sounds and click on OK. This will open the sounds menu. Now go to the recording tab, find the microphone which is in use. Right click on it and then select the option to set it as a default device. In my case, it is already the default device, so I do not need to set it. Otherwise, you'll find this option as the second one here. After this, click on apply and finally on OK. The last solution would be to run the playing audio troubleshooter. For this, right click on the start button and select settings. Now go to the system tab. In case you are using Windows 10, the procedure is a little different. Click on the start button, go to settings, and then go to update and security, and then to the troubleshoot tab on the list on the left hand side. But right now we are at system. Now scroll down to the troubleshoot option here. Select other troubleshooters. Now playing audio, click on run. This will invoke the playing audio troubleshooter, which should also fix the problem. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.